all of my friends from Texas that are keeping rock and roll alive. Someone that rock and roll saved my life as a teenager. Last night, tonight, next week. The song's called Let There Be Rock.
Let There Be Rock!
Dropped out the Blue Oyster Cult concert, 14 years old, and I thought them lasers were a spider chasing me. And on my way home, I got pulled over in Rogersville, Alabama, with a half ounce of weed and a case of Sterling Big Mouth. My buddy Jim was driving me to spare to turn 16. Stupid shit. And I never saw Leonard Skinner, and I never saw The Clash, but I saw The Replacements about 7 times. Mr. Bill.